I think the biggest issue that we face as a population in the United States is really the issue of invisibility. We work with the largest populations of American Indians in the country, which are the off-reservation and urban populations. We saw this slew of American Indian women being elected into office, and that really has impact for us simply because seeing yourself reflected in sort of the body politic in America is really, really a powerful thing.